But 77, they are the most active, intelligent group.
The genius people, very active.
And then they are really workaholic when it comes to assignments, projects, and classroom activities.
Super, super active. They are intelligent, cooperative, very responsible people. I will never forget. They're very good leadership, real Agnesian. Congratulations. Keep going. Thank you.
We have a teacher over here. We have Mrs. Sorbano, one of our high school teachers in English, if I'm not mistaken. Madam, how are you?
I'm fine. I'm retired already. Comes opening of classes, I won't be here anymore. So I will be missing St. Agnes so much. Imagine I stayed here for 30 years.
And we hope to see you around until the afternoon with our production number.
Thank you. It's our color.
Thank you, 1979ers. And we have those in a very cool color. People from 1962. Hello, everybody. Thank you. Any message for the Silver Jubilarians, the hosts for today?
Good luck. May you have a good year. And I hope we will enjoy our happening today.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good morning, everybody. And from what year are you?
Batch 81.
What are you guys doing here anyway? The celebrants, Irene and Sinas, come over here and join me. Marvi, you're supposed to be hosting with me.
Oh, ganun ba yon? I didn't know.
Ayan. Look how lively they all are.
After 25 years.
Yeah, after the long parade. They're so lively. Diba? Clap naman dyan. One wave. We have Sister Agnes Loria. Hi, Sister!
Hello.
How are you? Marayani, you came.
Yeah. Ito ang akong bakasyon.
Wow.
Sarong Alda.
Say hi!
Hi, video!
Okay.
Hi! Hi, video! Hi, video!
Okay. So, of course, if there's a registration area...
Are to you one of the movers for
yes.
the events, Tita Medi Villanueva.
Okay, if not for Tita Medi, we have been actually meeting, what, since January, you remember Tita Medi?
Right.
Hosted by a sumptuous lunch at Marison's
goodness.
Place. You know,
and
Tita
Medi...
Of course, Tita Medi here is actually one of the prime movers.
She's the alumni treasurer.
Okay, and if not for her, you know...
We wouldn't get which I think will move up to 50,000
yes.
by the day's end.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, Tita Medi, you know, just say, what can you say about the reunion? Just say anything. I mean, let this be, okay?
The reunion is going to be fun because we have great batches. I think we're going to have a special year because they will support us even after the reunion. Fellow Agnesians, go for everyone. Go for a fun time.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much, Tita Medi. We'll see you around. Okay.
Thank you. Congratulations to Batch
81.
And we hope to see you on 2010 because we're the sponsor. Okay. We hope to have fun today.
Okay.
Thank you and good luck.
This is interesting. It's done in the St. Agnes uniform, but it's a night shirt. This is cute. These are dolls in Agnesian uniforms, Benedictine uniforms. Can we have a sample, please? Oh, but look, it's also for charity. Take me home and support a child to school. Now, this is one group who adheres to the saying, black is beautiful, batch 1986. Hello? We have alumni 1970. Good evening, good afternoon, ladies. Are you having a nice time? We have with us the Alumni Association President, Ms. Mary Ann Pineda. What can you say about this event?
Pinangatugangs, Agnesians, please come home every homecoming or else mapupulutan kamo digdio.
Thank you, Tita Mary Ann. She was one of the movers also for this event.
Welcome to the SAA Games, the 2006 St. Agnes Academy Grand Alumni Homecoming.
Let's get physical, physical. I wanna get physical. Let's get into physical. Let me hear your body talk. Your body talk. Let me hear your body talk. I wanna get physical, physical. I wanna get physical. Let's get into physical. Let me hear your body talk. Your body.
Juice, all juice, all.
Ladies and gentlemen, a special presentation from our Gold Jubilarians, the St. Agnes Academy High School Batch of 1956. Let us bring back memories of the 60s with this special number from the St. Agnes Academy High School Batch of 1966. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ruby Jubilarians.
Twist! Yo!
We cull inspiration from the most visually exciting athletic categories to pay tribute to teamwork, excellence, and sportsmanship. In music, motion, and in the magic of theater, an ode to the SAA Games by the Silver Jubilarians. All together, united as one, the St. Agnes Academy Grade School Batch 77 and High School Batch 81. Take off.
and we're having fun. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be a big star. I'm gonna lay it on and go woo-ha. Cause when the mood gets exciting, come on. When everybody's kung fu fighting.
for granted. Never saw it from your point of view. Blinded by the double standard, you were trying to tell me all along. Something in the love was missing. Said it's not too late to get it back, but I just wasn't listening.
If I knew back then what I know now, if I understood the what, when, why and how, now it's clear to me what I should have done. But hindsight is 20-20. I've been losing you in stages. Give us one more chance, I'll get it right. Girl, you're gonna see some changes.
If I knew back then
what I know now, if I understood the what, when, why and how, now it's clear to me what I should have done. But the hindsight is 20-20. And me, and it doesn't really matter what's been before, but I know there's no future with you walking out that door.
Should have done, but my hindsight is 20-20 vision.
to not make mistakes. But I can't live that way. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate.
Of the law of our registrants who are raring, of course, to see the performance later. Say hi or a video.
Maybe it will be ready by next year.